email newstips@kiro7.com.
Hey there, and welcome to CBS Mornings on this Monday, February 5th, Super Bowl week. I'm Tony DeCoppo.
I'm Vladimir Jutier.
And I'm Jerika Duncan.
Nate is already in Vegas. Gail's going to join us live from L.A. in a moment. But first, here's today's eye-opener, Your World in 90 Seconds.
It's the Grammys, baby. Welcome, everybody.
This is what a Grammy winner looks like.
I am, like, losing my mind. I'm trying not to cry.
It was music's biggest night in Los Angeles. We've got all the highlights from the 66th Grammy Awards.
Millions are under a state of emergency in California as a massive storm brings historic rain and floods.
More than we usually get in a year, so it's a lot of rain.
The Biden administration vows to continue airstrikes in the Middle East in retaliation for the deaths of three American service members.
It's the beginning, not the end of our response.
Firefighters in central Chile are battling massive wildfires that have killed more than 110 people.
The father of Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes was arrested on suspicion of driving while intoxicated. He faces up to 10 years in prison.
Mind blown. Thank you so much.
Taylor Swift made history as the only recording artist to ever win Album of the Year 4 times.
Swift also made a big announcement.
My brand new album comes out April 19th. It's called The Tortured Poets Department.
You got a fast car. I want to get to anywhere.
Tracy Chapman made a rare appearance with Luke Combs, earning a huge Grammy standing ovation from the audience.
I remember when we were driving.
This morning's eye opener is presented by Progressive, making it easy to bundle insurance.
Welcome to CBS Mornings. Vlad is almost driving away over here. You're singing along.
Love that performance.
God, it's such a great song. Tracy Chapman looked good as well.
Oh my gosh. She's living amazing. A good life.
Yeah, she really is. Yeah. Welcome to CBS Mornings. Gail King was on the red carpet last night. She was also inside the room for the big show itself. Look at Gail looking golden there, like a statue herself. And she joins us now. Gail, good morning. What was it like?
Hey. Good morning, Vlad. Vlad, I feel you on that song. I was